Who are you?
I am Arabis, owner of this ship. And who, pray tell, are you? No. Don't tell me. I already know. You're after my treasure too, aren't you? Well, I won't give it to you. This treasure is mine! It's all mine!
Doesn't seem like we're getting anywhere here.
Something's obviously controlling him. The Master was never like that. This isn't him at all. Please, I beg of you, save my Master. Free him from this existence.
This is the end! Ah!
Huh?
Now! Do it now!
Got it.
Jester! Jaster!
Master Erebus, I see you're finally on your way. I'm so glad. Please, allow me to accompany you. Thanks to all of you, my master has been freed from his suffering. We've been possessed by that black shadow for so long. That's what kept us tied to this ship. But finally, after all these years, we've been freed from our cursed existence. Words cannot begin to express how truly grateful I am. As promised, the treasure is yours. After all, we have no use for it now. Farewell, then.
So Sebastian was just trying to free Erebus from his curse.
Huh. Isn't that great? It worked out just like he wanted. Well, anyway. How do you want to divide up this treasure? Even if we split it down the middle, there'll be more than enough for everyone.
Hey!
What do you know? I guess this is as far as I go. And here I thought that treasure was gonna be mine. Must not be my day.
But
I'm not gonna give up, you hear me? I'm gonna be a pirate no matter what. And one day, I'll even get my own ship, too. And just when I was starting to think we might be able to get along, too bad. The name's Dorgan Goa. Maybe I'll see you around sometime. All right, you dogs. It's been fun.
Dorgan Goa?
What's going on?
That must have been an apparition. It was probably created from the captain's obsession with this treasure from back when he boarded the ship all those years ago. And it has remained until this day.